I'll sing you a song, though it may be a sad one, of trials and troubles and where first begun. I left my dear family, my friends, and my home to cross the wide mountains and deserts to roam. I crossed the Missouri and joined a wagon train, which bore me o'er mountains and valley and plain. And often in the evening a hunting I'd go to shoot the fleet antelope and the wild buffalo. We heard of Sioux Indians all out on the plains, a-killin' poor drivers and burnin' their trains, a-killin' poor drivers with arrow and bow. When you're captured by Indians, no mercy they show. We traveled 3 weeks till we came to the Platte. 'Twas nearby the road on a green shady flat. We spread out our blankets on the green grassy ground, while our horses and oxen were grazing around. While taking refreshments, we heard a loud yell. 'Twas the whoop of Sioux Indians coming up from the dell. We sprang to our rifles with a flash in each eye. Boys, says our brave leader, we'll fight till we die. They made a bold dash and came near to our train. The arrows they fell just like hail and like rain. But with our long rifles we fed 'em cold lead, till many a brave warrior around us lay dead. In our small band there were just 24, and the Indians were many, 500 or more. We fought 'em with courage, we spoke not a word. The noise of the battle was all that we heard. We shot their bold chief at the head of the band. He died like a warrior with his gun in his hand. When they saw their full chief laying dead in his gore, they whooped and they hollered and we saw them no more. We hitched up our horses and started our train. 3 more bloody battles this trip crossed the plains, and in our last battle 3 of our brave boys they fell. We left them to rest in a green shady dell. We traveled by day, guarded camp during night, till Oregon's mountains looked high in their might. Now at Pocahontas, beside a clear stream, our journey is ended in the land of our dream.